cryptids are in this facility? We'd better find a way to neutralize them, and fast!
How many of these things are we talking about here?
Well, best case scenario, none. Worst case.
Worst case what, PDX?
For now, how about you keep that worst case scenario shit to yourselves?
As noted in every previous film, we need gallons of your blood spilled all over the set in glorious fashion. Now get with the script, or I'll have to spill your blood myself!
Cell levels remain critical. It is imperative that all AI protocols be restored, or the facility's power and life support systems will malfunction.
Cell levels remain critical. It is imperative that all AI protocols be restored. What are the stewards in the power of the life support system?
Infinite grenades!
cell levels remain in critical, it is imperative that all AI protocols be restored, or the facility's power and life support system will function.
Something on the house. Fuel for the firepower.
It doesn't matter how many you clear out. There will always be more.
Just like that, our projector room is ready to knock him out of the park again.
Coming from you, I'll take that as a compliment.
What's up, bro? You just might have a chance with Sal. In about 2 years.
Have you filed your daily log report? Oh, don't worry. Make sure to report it before it's taken.
Thank you.
guest star notion.
Hate to be the harbinger of bad news, but I'm pretty sure I remember Elvira saying no one had made it out of the last film alive.
Maybe it's like that one movie,
but then four guys in a chick enter, one guy or a chick leaves kind of thing.
Yo, what the hell kind of movie you think we filmed up here, dude?
I think what he's trying to say is that whoever is the last of us to be a last victim would take on that special guest star role. What sort of film do you think we're filming up in here?
Oh, yeah, that makes way more sense, man. Because at first I was like, wait, is he saying what I think he's saying? Yo, I for one ain't filming no time. You get yourself a pan, get in.
Ugh, oh, brother. Like, where's the cowboy?
Yeah, what's up with that? I was hoping to meet somebody else cool, like Paul. Oh, that dude was the shit, man.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news here, but didn't Elvira mention something about no one making it to this film?
Hey, Red Bird and no wrestler. This movie just better and better.
Don't forget those alien cryptid things. They've been a real treat.
So those things are the special guest stars?
Oh, come on.
We're hitting it out of the park with the last two films in the back-to-back phase, dude!
Anybody else wondering why we haven't bumped into another living, breathing person around this place yet?
I hate to say it, but Elvira did mention something about no one making past the attack of the radioactive thing. Maybe this film is our cover.
Wait, you mean to tell me that we're the first ones and this film alive so far?
Awesome!
Andre, we'll protect you.
Ha ha, real funny.
Put your head on my shoulder. Right back at you, babe.
What a guess. Four of us? What a fucking trip. Four of us. We're all this together. What a
grenades!
straight out of the book. Best tasting candy, but boy, are they worth it.
Going to wrap filming if you keep taking these constant breaks from production.
Price of one. My kind of party. Plays up.
Infinite ammo!
All further resistance will be met with futility.
Rhino! Keep your distance or it'll crush you!
So this is gonna be one of those kind of dates, huh?
I guess old Bullard thinks you're...